I'm all over Robin's for Poltergeist, and Schiller is fantastic. I'm going to be back every year if I can. Dave Neabore, is that right?
No.
How do you say it?
Neabore.
This is, like the ultimate room you can visit at this show.
Are you going to hang out and watch the music there?
I probably mean listen. It is very noisy.
Nobody can get it. I mean, it's out. Some people have a VHS copy, some people have a LaserDisc copy. Nobody has a contemporary DVD. And The Borrower is actually one of my most fun films to have ever done.
I can produce The Borrower on DVD in 5 minutes for you.
If you want it.
Yeah.
I would be delighted.
No, wait a second. Let me rephrase it. I would be absolutely fucking delighted and impressed.
Says he's gonna get it tomorrow. We'll see.
Can we go for the high five? Well, that's in pretty good company. If I'm your favorite with all of these folks, there are some legit actors here. Are you kidding me? Rene Auberjonois? These are top-notch folks.
Yeah, but you were the father in Father's Day. Here I go. I'm going to grovel. Watch this. Tom, I could not get you the movie.
Oh, really? What a fucking surprise.
I need you to film me on my hands and knees.
I said I would get you in 5 minutes a copy of The Borrower.
This is, 24, 36 hours later. 5 minutes. Okay, hang on. Some girl that got stalked and shit, they were trying to look for her. When they were calling the office and calling her, her phone just kept getting hung up on. So they thought she was in danger. So they went to her room. I don't know, whoever they thought was stalking her was not in that room. And then he fucking jabbed it in there.
Unbelievable. Has she moved since you, she hasn't moved yet, right?
Yeah,
big. Wow.
I just got here. Cheers.
What, you want a fucking Pabst Blue Ribbon, huh?
If we're not drinking at Chiller Theater, we're a scumbag.
But we are drinking.
This is vodka, so I'm not a scumbag.
James, almost, for God's sake.
If you put them on YouTube, I will pay you $1,000.
If you don't turn it off, I should have acted like I was Lars Ulrich when I was in the movie.
What do you think you fucking are, James Almost, huh? You haven't made a movie since 1980 fucking 7, huh? Fucking nothing.
For you damn kids.
Thank you.
Kevin,
why did you do it?
There were too many guests this year.
Oh,